she's homeless, as she stands there singing for more.